one of the key pillars for Vision 2030 is increasing or enhancing the quality of life. And there is no better way to enhance the quality of life except through healthcare. This is where lean comes in.
If you look at the Saudi health sector and the vision of 2030, we want to have access to care, have a much better quality of service. We use technology and digitalization to actually enable transformation. There are three main players: the patients or the individuals, the practitioners, and the care providers or the regulators as well. Teleconsultation is one of the solutions that shows the integration between the platforms.
With a massive number of licensed practitioners, we are allowing users to book an appointment anytime, anywhere.
After you have an appointment with a doctor, you will have your MRI or CT scan, for example, and those images will be sent to the best radiologists around the country.
Even those on small town and villages can have an accurate reading for their radiology test. The hospitals can exchange the examination data and reports on the platform. The turnaround time reduced dramatically from 72 hours to 2 hours.
The last part of it is actually prescribing the medication. A patient will have access to know where is the medication is available, and if not, if it's not available in his city, he will request it to be delivered to his house.
You can just search for a specific medication, then the list of pharmacies will show the nearest pharmacies to you.
Now individuals have a reliable source of information. It's an assistant to their health and their family's health. We want to use the exceptional talents that we have, the solutions that we have, to bring the future health solutions beyond Saudi Arabia.